One of the most popular seaside destinations in Naples, the mile-long stretch of white sugar sand at Delnor Wiggins Pass State Park has been rated one of the best beaches in the nation. The 199-acre park is a narrow barrier island separated from the mainland by mangrove wetlands and tidal creeks. This recreation area is a tropical paradise for beach lovers, boaters, and divers. The beach is a popular spot to sunbathe, swim, beachcomb, snorkel, and picnic. Tables and grills are grouped throughout the park's hammock, with easy boardwalk access from each of the five parking lots. At the beach along Wiggins Pass, fishing is a popular activity. Boaters can launch their vessels into Water Turkey Bay and travel to the Gulf. Or you can fish in the Cocohatchee River and travel upstream where it is brackish. Kayakers can enjoy paddling through estuaries, and snorkelers can explore the hard bottom reef in the Gulf. At the north end of the island, a tower gives visitors a bird's eye view of Wiggins Pass and the surrounding coastal habitat. The park's concession area offers kayak tours, as well as beach chair, umbrella, paddleboard, canoe, and kayak rentals.
Hi, I'm Robert Steiger, manager at this park, and I'd like to take this opportunity to invite you to explore and enjoy the many activities our 199 acres of unspoiled paradise have to offer.
To learn more about Delnor Wiggins Pass State Park and other Florida state parks, visit www.floridastateparks.org.